Christy Latray, fitness instructor and expert with Fit and Fabulous Training. Today, let's talk about how to target your lower abdominals with sit-ups. So when we're doing sit-ups, we're really targeting our entire rectus abdominis. So to bring it to a lower part of our abs, all we have to do is use a little leg lift, and that's going to help us to target the lower part of our abs. So when we do our sit-ups with a leg lift, let's start with our hands over our head, and we can bring one leg up and reach up towards your toes. You can alternate this, going from the left to the right. And also you can do a double leg lift with the sit-up, reaching up towards your toes. I'm Christy Latray with Fit and Fabulous Training. Find me on Facebook at facebook.com/ Christy Latray.